Did you know that Charlotte-Mecklenburg has an adult smoking rate of 15%? We know that's simply too high, and more than half of the population across Mecklenburg County is overweight or obese. And only a fraction of residents eat the recommended amounts of fruits and vegetables every day. That's why Healthy Charlotte focuses on three major areas: nutrition, physical activity, and tobacco prevention. Now is the time to take action. Let's join together to elevate our community's state of health and wellness.